Dann werden wir doch einfach mal diese neue Fähre ansteuern, oder?
front of Yashas stands the ruins of the Farseer city Padra. This was the capital of a flourishing civilization storied in the annals of Grand Pulse. Here, the young Hope Estheim is leading the academy in an effort to learn more about the mysterious Oracle Drive. However, this world is not like the world of 10AF that Noel and Sarah had visited previously. Things have changed.
Dann schauen wir uns die Veränderung an.
Existed in the first place. History here has changed.
Didn't
happen. Then maybe Hope never had any reason to come here.
There's still the Oracle.
Oh.
Maybe that would have been enough of a draw for it. Only one way to find out.
Hope, where are you? Kommst du, Sarah? So, dann gehen wir da hoch, okay. Und so. Erstes Match. Oh. So, was wir auch machen könnten ist... Kristarium. Kein KP mehr, Mann. Oh. Dann gucken wir mal bei Sarah. Verheerer oder Heiler? Ich weiß es nicht. Okay. Dann gucken wir einfach mal bei unserem Gremlin. Der hat nichts mehr. Mein Healer hat auch nichts mehr. Okay. Dann gehen wir zu Hope. Mal gucken, wie Hope in dieser Zukunft bzw. in dieser Zeitlinie sein wird. Gucken wir mal, wie es hier aussieht.
Welcome home.
How did you...
Did you come through the gate too?
The one you met was a different Yule. A Yule from the future.
What?
So, you don't know me either.
I know about you. I've been watching you both.
You can see the future, can't you?
I can trace the timeline. I see the future. And lead others along the correct path. I came here to confirm something I already know. You and I are the same.
What do you mean?
You too can show others the way.
Wait.
Okay.
It looks like Yule lives in this time too.
Noel, are you okay?
Yeah, it was just so unexpected. Threw me for a loop.
Das Mädchen hat große Ähnlichkeit mit der Jule in der Zukunft. Was hat das zu bedeuten? Hat Jule eine Zwillingsschwester? Wie sind wir uns ähnlich? Ist Jule eine Zeitseherin? Ist Kallius ebenfalls hier? Ich würde sagen, die Zeit ist eher, ne?
She talked about tracing the timeline. Could she be the Seeress from ancient Padra?
Padra collapsed centuries ago. She can't be the same person.
Then maybe a distant descendant? But we were always told that no one lived down here on Grand Pulse.
Well, you and your friends survived all right, didn't you? By helping each other out?
Hm. Okay. Dann gehen wir Hope besuchen.
Solved the paradox and met two girls who looked exactly the same.
Yes, sie sind die.
And now, at last, we found our way back to Hope's Oracle Drive. He'll be waiting for us. Or perhaps he won't. Maybe after all this time, Hope has forgotten us.
I don't think so. Auf geht's zu Hope! Ich bin so gespannt, ihn zu sehen.
I was afraid of what would happen if no one was here.
I guess the ruins were interesting enough. They didn't need the paradox to draw them here. I hope he's being a good little doggy.
It doesn't like a paradox appeared or anything. Was there a new discovery or something?
Director, who are you waiting for?
Na, auf uns! Hi!
In a world where the paradox was solved, the eclipse never darkened the sky in the first place. No one remembered that Noel and I had been here. But, even so, Hope was there, waiting for us. Of course, his memories had changed. We had our 10-year reunion all over again, as if our last meeting had never happened.
Mm-hmm.
When we explained his memories had changed because the paradox had been dissolved, Hope believed us without question. And then...
I have something I want to show you. Lightning is alive in that place. In my memory, Lightning disappeared after the battle with Orphan, but she's living somewhere in the future.
So it's not just a dream, is it?
She's out there.
Then I'm going to find her.
Koopa Koopa?
Yeah. You will find her, Sarah. After all, you traveled through time and found me. Many years of research have finally borne fruit. It all began with the Oracle Drive. We excavated it from ruins many centuries old. Yet it recorded an image of Cocoon, supported on a pillar of crystal. It was an impossibility.
Don't touch it.
An enigma. Impossible, but a reality nonetheless. This is when I learned what I must do. If it was possible to journey through time and look into the future, then it must also be possible to travel backwards and change the past.
Right.
I wanted to change history, make things better, not just bring Lightning back, but Vanille.
Yeah.
And my mother.
Nice.
So that's what your research was about.
Chasing the impossible, you might say. But you've made me realize something. It's clear to me now we are not the only ones who are intervening in history.
Oh?
The past has already been changed. Sarah, you are the only one who remembers a time when Lightning survived the fall of Cocoon.
Yeah.
Oh.
necessarily rewritten. It could be the original prophecy restored as it once was. Perhaps a continuation of the first recording.
If this is showing us the future, then someday Cocoon will fall. No, you told me in your time, Cocoon didn't exist like it does now.
Yeah, it came to ground long before I was born. After it happened, the whole world just fell apart pretty much.
But who made it fall? Could it have been Caius?
No, he couldn't do that.
When is Cocoon supposed to fall? How many years? Is it soon?
No, not for a couple of centuries.
Oh, that's a long time from now. I mean, none of us will even be alive to see it.
But others will. Cocoon will fall into Grand Pulse. Imagine the catastrophe. Think how many lives will be destroyed.
Right. That's the future I lived in.
It doesn't have to happen. No, we can change the future. We can stop Cocoon from falling and make your world a better place.
Yeah, but how? You think you can go to the time when it falls and hold it up yourselves? Do you even have a gate to take you there?
Well, we...
It might not be necessary to travel to this specific time and place.
How so?
The future depends on what we do now, right? Yes, there is a chance Cocoon will fall, but we can start working now to prevent it from happening.
Right.
But what if you can't, Hope?
We can
at least work to mitigate the damage. If we begin our research now, we have time. Then, should Cocoon indeed fall, we can help protect the planet and save the victims.
Okay, let's do it. We can try to solve things at the other end, in the future. While you start preparing in the here and now.
Yes, let's change the future.
If you change the future...
If you change the future, you change the past.
Sarah?
It's nothing. Hope, thank you for the help.
Time will separate us, but we'll share a common goal.
Hope dreamed of changing the past. The weight of history drove him forward. But now... he's turning to face the future. A future even more frightening than the past. Sarah, do you believe too? Do you believe in your own past?
Hope!
Lightning was fighting in Valhalla. That's where I met her. And that's when she told me to come and find Sarah.
I see. Valhalla, otherwise known as the Unseen World.
I think Lightning wants us to fix the timeline. Put it back how it was. Maybe that's why she gave me the power to travel through time and control monsters.
She was unable to do anything on her own, so she turned to the one person she trusted more than anyone.
Yes, it is possible, although the idea raises even more questions.
Das Orakel zeigt Bilder von Lightning und den herabstürzenden Cocoon. Was möchtest du Hope fragen? Werden wir Lightning wiedersehen? Wie retten wir die Zukunft? Können wir mit Hilfe der Portale die Zukunft verändern? Zeigt das Orakel tatsächlich die Zukunft? Wie retten wir die Zukunft? Ups, das war falsch.
How do we know the gates actually go to the future? Maybe they're portals to other worlds, different to our own.
Yeah. Maybe we just moved between two parallel worlds. One that had an eclipse and one that didn't.
Namely, in another world, a different Alyssa and I are still experiencing that eclipse? And if such is the case, the gates cannot be used to travel to our own future.
No.
The people of Padra believed that there was only one true history. They taught that the goddess could grant life to a limited number of people. If true, this precludes the possibility of countless alternate worlds, populated by infinite numbers of people.
So there's no other world but this one, and only one real history, right?
Yes, I believe so. The gates are portals to the future. Noel came from our future, not another world. Believe in your future.
So, dann müssen wir jetzt wieder zurück. Nach was? Hä? Ich bin überfordert, was muss ich jetzt gerade machen? So,
unbelievable the crystal pillar could become so fragile.
It was weakened, little by little, over many centuries. The war was simply the straw that broke Cocoon's back. But what does Caius want?
So. Ja, wir haben ja jetzt hier alles neu. Der bringt mir auch nichts Neues. Dankeschön. Dann.
No. You know, I started this journey hoping to find my sister. But now, I want more. I want to save the future.
So do I, Sarah. So do I. Time to travel again.
Find the gate and the key, Kubo.
Okay.
Right now, we don't have a clue what the artifact might be. There are still some places we haven't checked out.
Aww.
Asking some of the people around here. They might know something that will help.
Ah. Die Welt wurde erweitert. Yay! So. Okay.
I wish something would happen. Gideon.
Woohoo! 600 go! Da haben wir doch das mysteriöse Artefakt. Auf geht's zum Kristall. Ganz da hinten, Leute. Seriously. Da vorne ist ein Schokobus. Wir reiten hinter, oder? Ups, nein, ich möchte das Spiel nicht beenden. Bubble. So. Da. Hallo. Wir haben jetzt zum Glück noch Kraut. Ich habe gehört, du reitest uns jetzt. And here we go. Sarah? Ich habe Sarah verloren. Die wird schon wieder auftauchen, oder? Sarah? Ja. Ja. Aber lass mich erstmal gucken, wo ich entlang laufen muss. Ich habe gerade das ganz große Gefühl. Oh. 5. Dass ich mich verfahre. Nennt sich das so? Ich muss da hinten runter. Ist es hier entlang? Nee, hier ist falsch, oder? Nee, hier sind richtig. Wo ist Sarah? Mag Sarah nicht mit? Ah. Dum, 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 dum. Muss ich links oder rechts? Weiß das jemand? Ich muss abbiegen. Da. So. Da ist noch hier Loot, was wir nicht gar nicht. Komm ich da hoch? Da oben ist Loot. Ah. Wie komme ich da hoch? Oh, hier ist auch Loot. Die nehmen wir doch. Yay! Aber wie komme ich an das da oben? Oh Mann! Okay, kommt man scheinbar nicht hoch. Weiß noch jemand, wo ich langlaufen muss? Ich glaube, wir sind allerdings noch auf dem richtigen Weg. Ja, so.
ein bisschen runter halt. So. So. Was war das denn? Das war der Mokri. Nee, da liegen Pilze. Ah, Pilze. War gerade schon etwas verwirrt. So. Laufe ich noch richtig? Weiß das jemand? Map? Ah, ja, okay. Wuhu. Kaputt? Ja, ja, ja. Mokri, Mokri. Was ist los? Wir müssen hier runter. Da, ich hab's gefunden. Auf geht's. And here we go.
No, we can change the future, can't we?
We can, and we will. Then we can go back to homes that we've made safe.
Lightning. Thanks to Hope, I can see light.
Aww.
He told us that if we solve the paradox, we can save the future. Meanwhile, in his own way, and in his own time, Hope is working toward the same goal. Together, we can keep Cocoon safe. And if we do, then I know I'll be able to bring you home. I believe this with all my heart.
Neues Zeitportal geöffnet. Gesperrter Ort, ja unbekannt.